Today we describe pedicle screw instrumentation. Which begins with an open cone. Turns the tail knob and withdraws the inner core. Select the guide pin, put it into the open cone hole, and take out the open cone. Use a step-by-step sleeve from small to large in order to stretch the tissue step-by-step. Select the appropriate size of the tap, connect the ratchet handle along the guide needle tail inserted for tapping.